ACEP has had a huge impact on my career, not just professionally, but personally also. It's made me a better person because it's exposed me to colleagues with perspectives and diversity that I never would have met without being involved. Really important in becoming a physician who really understands your patients. So what will stay the same in medicine? Not too much. Everything's evolving right now. But what will stay the same is ACEP's commitment to our patients, the specialty of emergency medicine, and our members. That's never going to change. But I will tell you, we are in an exciting time right now with a lot of changes going on, including payment reform, and potentially even expanding the scope of our practice to make sure that we meet the needs of our patients, our hospitals that we work at and work with, and our colleagues. So we might even be involved in bundled payment care initiatives. We might be involved in alternative payment models. That means we're no longer just an emergency room. We're no longer just an emergency department, but we're going to be the hub and the center of the healthcare system.